I've always believed that John Tavares would be a good penalty killer.
Cizikas scores! Two shorthanded goals on the same Sabres power play. Dude, this is Cizikas, the rolling puck, the skipping puck, it goes in! Second of the game for Casey Cizikas, puts the finishing touches on the Sabres. As Butterbuck gets on it, he's dropped it. Cizikas wraparound, stuffing at it, scores! The wraparound from Cizikas gets by Kemper, and the Islanders pull within a goal.
Cizikas was able to come around the net on the wraparound attempt with an awful lot of speed, and Kemper just couldn't get from the right side of the net to the left side of the net.
Closing in was Clutterbuck. Instead, they go out high. Mayfield shot. Bounce in front. They score! Casey Cizikas. And the Islanders with the last two draw within one. Chimera Cizikas out of the puck. Trying to track it down. Subban is back. Beauvillier charging. Cizikas drives it home. Corner for Ross Johnston. Trying to line up Brody, stolen away by Cizikas. Shovels it up, goal, and he scores! What a goal! Casey Cizikas with a cue shot through Mike Smith.
Well, that's a wake-up call. Thank you very much for the good effort by Cizikas as he takes the puck away along the boards and in desperation just jumps